密苏里克莱县警方4月18日表示，一名被控在堪萨斯城因错按门铃而枪击一名非裔少年的84岁白人男子已经自首。安德鲁·莱斯特面临两项重罪指控，他在上周四开枪击中拉尔夫·雅尔，年仅16岁。
I want to begin by saying that my heart goes out to the child and family involved in this case. My goal during this process has been and will remain to be seeking justice for him. I wish him and his family strength and healing moving forward. This afternoon, my office received a criminal referral from the Kansas City, Missouri Police Department. After a thorough review of the case file, the appropriate laws,and information gained during the investigation phase of the case, I filed 2 felony counts. In count 1, the defendant, Andrew D. Lester, is charged with the Class A felony of assault in the first degree in that on or about April 13, 2023, in Clay County, Missouri, he knowingly caused physical injury to PY by shooting him. This is an A felony.It carries with it a range of punishment of up to life. In count 2, the defendant is charged with armed criminal action. This is an unclassified felony. It carries with it a range of punishment between 3 to 15 years. The state is alleging the defendant committed the felony of assault in the first degree as charged in count 1 by, with, and through the knowing use, assistance, and aid of a deadly weapon.As a result of these charges, a warrant was issued for Mr. Lester's arrest, and bond was set at $200,000.
雅尔本想去接他的兄妹，但地址搞错了。在错按莱斯特的门之后，他遭到枪击，头部和手臂被击中。雅尔的家人表示，他已经出院，但康复之路很艰难。莱斯特告诉警方，他通过上锁的玻璃门向雅尔开枪，之前两人没有交换过谈话。警方已签发莱斯特的逮捕令，但他尚未被拘留。对莱斯特的刑事指控给雅尔的家人带来了些许安慰，但他的姑妈费斯·斯波莫尔告诉媒体，雅尔的康复和伸张正义的道路还很漫长。目前民众开始质疑为什么莱斯特最初没有被拘留，他在事发后几小时后就获释。堪萨斯城市长昆顿·卢卡斯表示，我和许多人一样也感到愤怒和担忧。莱斯特告诉警方，当他看到16岁的雅尔拉着一个外部门把手时，他就立刻开枪了。莱斯特认为雅尔要破门而入，并吓得要死，因为雅尔的身高。雅尔是一名低音单簧管演奏者，也是学校的一名乐队指挥，他的头部和手臂都有枪伤。根据文件显示，雅尔在住院期间告诉警方，他没有拉过莱斯特的门。
季节多变换，保护家人们的身体健康，我们可不能半途而废呀。虽然你已经施打过了新冠疫苗，但特别针对 Omicron 病毒的二价疫苗却更多了一层的保护。还有孩子的防护也不可以马虎，尽快去接种疫苗，让全家安全更安心。
角声医疗中心现提供各类免费新冠疫苗接种，我们在 Almonte 等多个地区均有服务站，详情请咨询626-286-8700。